Good boy, you're a good dancer.
Hey everyone, my name is Julie Cardoza. You know me from Happy Birds. But did you know we have an animal rescue called Friends for Pets? Well, this is one of our rescues, Floyd. Floyd's a cool bird. He's an interesting macaw who's 27 years old. What's interesting is the way he looks, his species, and his history. Floyd is called a blue throat macaw, so if you look at his throat, you can see how they get their name. They're often confused with the blue and gold macaw, which is a close cousin. Now, blue throat macaws are very, very rare in the wild. They're only native to Bolivia. Floyd's not from the wild, of course. He's a domestic bird, and he was rescued by our company when his owner could no longer keep him. At the age of 20, Floyd had nowhere to go. So our animal rescue Friends for Pets stepped in. Once we rescued Floyd, we decided to go ahead and train him. And now he's gone pro. He's part of the Happy Bird Show. Now his favorite thing to do is to play this maraca. So we're gonna save that for the end, okay? Teaching Floyd to do tricks, well, it took a long time. But we have time and patience here at Happy Birds. And Floyd loves snacks and attention. Don't you like attention, Floyd?
Yes, you do. You like attention.
One of the neat things about this species is they tend to blush a lot. So if you look at Floyd working, you can see his enthusiasm and excitement because his face is turning bright red, okay? And of course, he's just got a different kind of way about him than other types of macaws. So maybe you'll be able to see that while you're watching Floyd do a trick. Here's his first trick, everyone. Well, it's pretty much the only thing he's gonna do today. But it's a great demonstration of how we train the birds. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start with one of these rings, and I'm gonna ask Floyd to hold it with his beak. Because he can see it and touch it, it's easier to do it. So once he touches something with his beak, we can reward him with a, oh, good boy, and a little snack. He loves to eat walnuts, so that works as a good treat. Now, of course, he's trained. He knows how to stack the ring. So I thought maybe you'd like to see that. All right, Floyd, so let's go ahead and put it on. I'm supposed to be doing this trick right now. Well, you got a pretty good idea how they use their beak anyway. So Floyd, all you have to do, you're not dancing with that ring, is to put the ring right on here. Can you do that for me? Right there. Good boy. Put it on. Here's the next one, Floyd. There you go. You got it. Yeah, you got it. You can see how he loves his attention. All right, we've got another one here. There you go. All right, you're doing great. It's fun for him. Our pets love attention, and it's really fun to spend time with them in this type of atmosphere. A lot of people like to pet their bird, but we like to give them attention in a different way. So Floyd, you've got one more to put on. I have your walnut right here. Could you please put it on there? Stop being silly all the time. The nature of the parrot. They're always silly, aren't they?
That's right. You're so cute.
All right, so Floyd's a blue-throat macaw, 27 years old. Another cool fact about these type of macaws is they weren't even discovered in the wild until the early 80s. That fascinates me. Here we have this huge parrot flying around in the wild for all these centuries, and nobody discovered them until the early 80s. Well, back then, parrots were being imported from the wild, captured in their jungle state, and shipped up to America and other places in the world. It's kind of unfortunate that they were taken from their natural habitat, but it's also nice to have these birds here in a domestic capacity. So if someone has the time and attention for a parrot, it's always a good idea to adopt. Floyd has his forever home with Happy Birds. He's now a performer in our show. Want to see him dance? All right, let's go. Here it is.
Wow, I have your maraca. Yes.
Okay, he's ready to dance, everyone. Wow, you're a good dancer. Floyd has an interesting color to his breast. Sort of a, looks like macaroni and cheese color, doesn't it? Mmm, that looks good. It's a different yellow than the yellow of this bird behind me. His name is Bubble. Bubble's gonna be featured next week. Another one of our rescues is part of our sanctuary. Bubble is a yellow, double yellow-headed Amazon, and I just want you to see the difference in the colors before we say goodbye. The Floyd is this really deep orange color, kind of a mango macaroni and cheese, oh yeah. And Bubble, of course, has this sunflower yellow head. Oh, you're very good at that. You're really good at that. Are you excited? You're a happy guy? You are. Thanks for watching. Bye.